Well, I sense that Emily McNamara has something to say.
Yes, I do. Because, like, last week I was like, I really like him, and now I know I was right. Here's the thing, like, when you started that first chorus and you were putting it in, like, it didn't even sound like falsetto, but whatever it was like a much lighter tone. I'm like, oh, if he doesn't have those notes, this is going to be a long 3 minutes. I'm like, please tell me he has those notes. And then the second chorus came and you fucking slayed it. And I'm like, thank God, this kid is legit. And I mean, I just think that you're so professional. I love taking the mic off the mic stand during the bridge. Do that shit. I'm a very big fan.
Do you talk to your fiance like that in the moment?
I mean, a hundred times more disgusting. It's 100% true. I'm very deranged. You are wonderful, and I'm a very big fan. Good job tonight.
I agree with what Emily said about the voice, but also, you know, what was even more important to me in this performance, which I really enjoyed, is that it felt very authentic to me. It felt like you actually had stakes in the song. I felt like I was watching, and I don't mean this in a phony way, I felt like I was watching a good dramatic scene where you were actually talking to a person and putting out your case. And it made the song really compelling for me and very dramatic and immediate. So I love that about it. It was a great way to introduce yourself to this competition. Thank
great.
You.
Ariel Sinclair!
Everything they said, all of it. That was like, last week you were great, but this week I'm like, wow! Alright, step it up, good job.
Give it up for